haven't said answers up here.
Say hi, Jordan.
Hi, Jordan. Now, I got tennis straps. We can pull them.
Why'd you not fill the buggy up?
I did fill it up. I just didn't fill the gas tank. That's their fault.
I'm at half a tank.
Okay.
I rode it over to Mays, so then I used gas out of it. And yeah, I was going to fill it up when we stopped at the gas station at some point, and I forgot about that.
Well, we got tow straps for a reason, so we'll just fucking pull your ass. Yeah.
Too busy wrecking water.
Yeah.
Got too excited.
Too busy taking out Krieger's water at the gas station.
Sides of the river, so it depends where the gas station is.
Oh.
This keeps us on like this side of the city, and this takes us to this city.
I thought I saw a fucking green roof that looked like a Duke and Duchess. Well, I mean, we're close here. We dropped off the curb and run in. If they don't have it, let's jump back on.
Make it under that line.
Yeah, I think you'll have to come up and then I can go down. Hell yeah, brother.
Hopefully Nate's not coming up. Oh, there he is.
Not when we're fucking an hour into riding.
No. 99. Any fun spots, let me know. I can hop out and record you coming up. Try and ride that bank, stay in the middle,
yeah,
or the left bank.
Oh, yeah.
Almost. I wanted to grab. It's that rock ledge right there that you're getting hung up on up there.
I don't think it's happening, to be honest with you.
Nah, unless you winch up.
Winch all these guys.
Yeah.
I think there was a turnaround down here, wasn't there?
I do not remember. To be honest.
Man, I can't see. No shit.
Captain.
Not with these tires, it ain't happening.
You got
Harry up here at the top.
Yeah. Well, he just had better trail than them fuckers. I know. Yeah, that was scary. You went up that one, that was nothing. And I'm like, look at that, I'm like, yep, I'm bottom the fuck out. Yeah. Going that one.
I hit this corner. Yeah, probably set that one out right there.
Yeah. Yeah, I thought second time I thought we had it, but ran out of ground clearance and shitty tires. They're all fucking caked up in mud.
Yeah, I like letting you go first. That's such helpful.
At least we can turn around right there and get back down spot. And shoot that bottom trail.
We'll be alright.
I'm already turned around.
I was like, this is a fucking double black. As soon as we turned, I saw it, and I'm like, this is a cocksucker. I was like, we'll see. I said, fuck it, we'll find out. But we found out.
Alright, we'll see.
Alright, man.
Damn it,
fella.
Need some tires. 35s with some fucking meat.
I know what's wrong with it. Ain't got no tires.
Ain't got no tire on it.
Day one, trying not to break my shit.
He just locked it in.
Once he gets out of
there, he goes. Here, I'll get out and. He's moving.
You ready?
Go for it. It was moving.
Back up a little bit more, see your wheel that way, kind of follow that ridge down a little bit. Yeah, keep going if you can, go ahead and drop back off.
I want to drop back off.
Yeah, if you go, I think we hunt that bank, right?
Yeah, yeah. Put your fire like up on it.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Marco!
Hell yeah!
This shit!
Dropping in there?
Yeah.
That was a little sketchy.
Oh, just a touch.
Just a touch. Snitch.
Yeah, bet that side won't do the work.